when I'm doing something new, like the show, fear shows up and along with it comes perfectionism. So it's something, again, like you said, it's always going to be cropping up, and the best we can do is become aware and utilize it. Try to make it our friend.
Yeah. And the subgroup of recovering perfectionists is huge internationally. So I'll be inviting all of our listeners to join our subgroup.
Oh, good. Yeah, there really should be a national coalition of recovered perfectionists.
That there you go. Amazing. There you go.